So let's continue. Yeah, they did an invade here. I didn't expect for Rakan to actually hit me. I used my Q to get the movement speed bonus just for that, but it's okay. It's okay about that. Gunin. They're going to just poke me all the time. Wait. Okay, we can't spam our skills right now. I went for the Q from Kate for no reason. Remember that we don't have our flash, so that means that this guy want to focus me. But we also need to focus on spamming our Q to stack our mana flow, don't worry. Malphite got his shield, so you won't have problems with the sustain. The only problem is what this Rakan will do. I need to hit him. Can I hit you? Can I hit you, friend? Of course I can hit you. Perfect. This is what you need to do. We are going to focus only on spamming our Q and stack our mana flow for early. Then we're going to see what to do. Probably we're going to do something better. But let's see if we can hit him again. Can I hit you, friend? You want this, right? You want this! I know that you want this, little friend. You want the gold from the support item. So we're going to spam our skill the moment you are going for this. Let's see, I don't have wards to put here. So if you want us to have vision, you need to put ward there. Normally Vi should come here, I don't have my flash, so they should aim for that and attack me, and they are going to do just that. They are going to do just that. Ward. Ward there, you got wards, I know that. I know that you got wards and you are not using them for some reason. Okay, Rakan is going for this. We have zero information about the jungler. This guy is not using her wards. Okay, right now we got the information about the jungler. We are okay. We know that the jungler is not here. I'm going to use my ward there. Have no idea why this guy thinks that the wards is something impossible to use. Will you use your wards? Finally! Finally, you, my friend, might be the best. You, my friend, might be the best to use the wards. Why they can't use the wards right? I have no idea. It's something that both of us got, but very good. That was something actually pretty good. I'm going to keep poking. Remember, we don't care who we are going to poke. We care that we need to poke and stack our mana flow. Remember that we got the mana flow here and it's already almost fully stacked. Very good little Kate that you are hitting me, but I don't think it's going to be a good idea. I don't think it's going to be a good idea. Can I hit you? Can I hit you? Don't worry, level 6 you are going to both die. So just prepare yourself. Just prepare yourself for your death really soon. I need to hit him somehow. Can I hit you? Wait, 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 I want to... Very good. Going to use this. Hit this guy. Very good. That's what I'm talking about. Going to use this, slow them down and run for my life. I'm not going to bother. She was confused. Who to go for? Here, 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 here. Wait, wait, kill this guy already. Why this guy won me? Go back. You can't. You can't. Sorry. No mana. No mana for W to kill instantly Vi. And actually make this guy survive. But it's okay. We don't care. We don't care. He's going to survive. Right now we got finally our Doran's rings. That means that we got damage, sustain, and everything we need, mana regen to spam our skills, and everything we need to totally destroy them. At our level 6, what we're going to do is just press one skill and kill them all. Just like that. It's going to be simple. It's going to be simple. Yeah, you are going to have mana issues before the mana flow fully stacked and your Doran's. Right now, we are not going to have mana problems at all, little friends. So let's continue here. I need to get that. Need to get that really, really quick. Oh my, I lost the XP here. And you lost the creeps. So what we're going to do is just wait for these guys to do the mistake. What the hell are you doing? Where are you going? Okay, I'm going to just focus on farming, I guess. I'm going to just focus on farming on my own. I don't care about my ad carry. Ad carry is for the weak either way. So I'm going to get that and wait here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Very good then. Oh, I'm going to lose this. No. I could easily just flash either to get the tank minion. But it's not that good. Okay, actually I don't really need Kaisan. You can leave. And let me 2 against 1. I don't mind. If you want, you can let me here. I hit you. Oh, very good. Very good, very good, very good. Keep hitting me. I'm not sure what is going to be more worth. The damage that you are going to do or your death really soon. I will go in instantly. Should I go in instantly? I'm going in instantly. Oh my! Goodbye. Goodbye, it's not my fault. I hit you. I'm kidding! Relax! Relax there! I didn't expect for Vi to be there. I didn't expect for Vi to be there and waiting. And waiting for me. Oh! That wasn't so bad. That wasn't so bad as option. Can we go there? Okay. What now? Probably we need to run. Come on, kill. Kill here. No. Okay, I'm going to get that. I'm going to new bot lane. I'm going to sell this. Get my refillable potion and go bot lane. Right now, what we got? Why I love to play Malphite as support. Actually, this is the first time I'm playing Malphite as support, but doesn't really matter. Why I love this? Because we got our support item. Our level 2 support item is going to give you 10% cooldown reduction for free. Imagine what that means. You are going to not buy 1 Dorans and get the support item, right? And because of that, you are going to have 40% cooldown reduction with Protobelt and Echo. This is so broken. This is just so broken for us. Can I hit you? Can I hit you? No. I'm going in. I'm going in on this poor little ad carry. And I don't care. 10 seconds of death. Be ready, friend. Be ready. You need to be ready, normally. Can I hit you? Can I hit you? Of course I can. Very interesting. Because of the Guardian, she dodges the damage from my Q, and that's pretty big damage, trust me. Can I hit you? Yeah. Doesn't matter. Right. I'm going to use double of my pots. Right now we got 3 of the 5 stacks from our Ultimate Hunter. And we're going to continue here. I was expecting for the jungle to actually come here. Why this guy won me? Why this guy won me? This is strange. Why this ad carry focusing me? And we got Ocean Drake. Very good job from Zin. Ocean Drake is by far the most powerful Drake in this game. Even more powerful than Infernal Drake. People that saying the opposite simply have no idea how this game really works. You like the damage? Hit this. No. Perfect. We managed to get that. And we are ready. Stay. We got Ocean Drake. We don't really need to go back. We got Ocean Drake right now. So that means that we are going to regen and these guys are going to just die. Come on, come on. Be quick about... Be quick about that. I'm not going to wait for you to push. I'm going to just stay here. Kate went back, so that means that it's free. Come on. Come on. Don't be afraid, little friend. Focus here. Why are these guys afraid? That's very strange. Wait, I'm kidding, don't worry. Can I hit you? Can I hit you? Of course I can. I'm kidding, little friends, don't worry. You did great. I know, it's not fair. It's not fair for me to play this champion. Okay, I'm not going to bother to wait for that carry to last hit. I'm going to just go back. Actually, we could easily run. I want to kill her. I want to kill this Vi. Can I kill her, mom? Can I kill her? I'm going to kill her solo soon. Okay, let's continue. We are going to get our revolver normally. And probably we need our boots of speed, yeah. Actually, boots of speed is for the weak. I'm going for this. Who's going to be top lane? Coming top. Wait for me. I got my ultimate right now. So let's see what will happen. We did enough bot lane. We got 6. We got almost everything. He's going to die and I'm going to laugh. He's going to die. She's not going to die. That's actually pretty great. That's actually pretty great. I'm going to focus on this. We need a blue buff. We are weak without it. It's going to take a while to take that. Should I use my ultimate? Should I use my ultimate for this? Going to get a blue buff. It's important for us, guys. It's important. Come on. Perfect. I'm going to use one pot. We got Ocean Drake. So we don't care. We also got the fruit here. Fight here. Go in. Yeah, don't worry. You got this. Don't worry, friends. What? Rock solid here. And you will lose, of course. Oh, thank you. A lot of damage. So what now? What is the problem? I'm the top laner here. Oh, wait, I'm dead. Wait, kill him already. What are you doing? Oh my god, okay. I think I died there. I really love this game when they are focusing me. Even if I'm support, they are going to still focus me for some reason. Okay, I'm going to be serious right now. What are you doing? What are you doing, Zin? Okay, let's continue. Who is alive from the Vega again? I'm going to focus him right now. Time for Vegar to die. I'm going to solo one-shot him with love. I'm going to one-shot him with love, guys. Take this out. Also, we need to farm a little bit. Oh! Why are you running? These guys just surrendered the game already. Now that I wanted to destroy them. Oh my. Have no idea. I have no idea why. Let's honor Fizz. Why not? I have no idea why they are surrendering the game already. 21 LP, oh my god. This is going to be faster than expected. So we didn't do that much damage. It's a shame that I couldn't show you the real power of this build. It's a shame. It was a little too fast. Otherwise, we could easily just destroy them all. Overall Malphite with our full magic pen build. It's just so easy to destroy. Let's see the ranks. Platinum 2, main Leona. Platinum 2. It seems that we are playing with Platinum 2 players only. It's the same. I thought that we are going to play against Diamond players. Diamond players are always the worst by far from all of them. So I thought that we could play with diamonds and destroy them, but it's okay. Let's go next.